We're here at NAB 2017, and we're talking with Intel, and this isn't a normal trade show booth. This is actually kind of an Airstream trailer. It's really cool. Intel's using this to really promote their Thunderbolt 3 technology, and I'm here with Jason from Intel. Jason, thanks for joining us. What's going on with Thunderbolt? How's that helping with these large amounts of data?
Well, thanks, and yeah, we're very excited about having Thunderbolt here. Thunderbolt 3 is being used everywhere around here. So Thunderbolt 3 is the fastest connection to your computer and all of your media devices. 40 gigabits per second.
Wow.
So it's, you know, it's 8 times faster than USB 3.0. It's 2 times faster than Thunderbolt 2, which is what, you know, the crowd here has been using the last few years. And it's also on a Type-C, USB Type-C
right.
connector now, which is getting broad adoption in the industry.
It's kind of the new standard, right? Everything's going to USB-C eventually.
Yes,
pretty much.
Exactly. Yep. And so Thunderbolt 3 runs on the USB-C connector. And so it's getting broad adoption not only with the Macs, but also across right. over 100 PCs now, and more than 50 devices have been launched and ramping up this year. So it's very exciting. A lot of the people here are using it for all of their media activities.
Right, so if you're used to doing regular media production, you'll see an immediate benefit. And it's certainly if you're doing really high-res stuff like 4K or up, you're really gonna see a difference in those transfer speeds and just dealing with your production flow.
Yeah, absolutely. If you're doing 4K or higher, you really have to have Thunderbolt 3. And Thunderbolt 3 is very versatile. You can do data and video and power now over the same cable, so you can charge your devices or charge your laptop while you're on the, you know, while you're working on your
right.
material.
What a great thing.
You can connect to displays, high-res, you know, 2 4K displays, your high-performance storage, all your media I/O devices, everything you need.
And you look at some of the other things it enables, like right here we have a laptop hooked up to an external graphics card,
yes.
which is really cool because you can have a super high-end graphics card as you would in a desktop PC that's modular, upgradable,
yeah.
use your business laptop and it becomes a gaming machine by just plugging in a Thunderbolt connection because it can handle that data back and forth from the card.
Yep, that's exactly right. And it's just a standard off-the-shelf desktop, high-end desktop card in there, and you have desktop quality gaming, or you know, some of the guys here like to use it for their video creation and editing and everything, so yeah.
Great, Jason, well thanks a lot for talking to us today.
All right, sure. Thanks.
Thanks.
Good talking with you.